And an update on last Wednesday's shooting on Elm Street in Monroe. Police are still searching for suspects involved in a large fight that soon turned into a shootout. Javon Reed and Roselda Patterson have both been arrested for their involvement in the incident. Officers are still searching for Arthur Hollins and Justin Mayweather and Jacoris Williams. If you have any information on where those individuals may be, contact MPD or Crime Stoppers at the numbers on your screen.